never feel loose. And when I get up in the game, yeah, I'll be improved. The real problem. I've been a failure, I've been a success. I'm like a diamond, I shine under pressure. But life's been trying me, I learned all my lessons. I realize I gotta.
I'm on a journey. Always have been. Don't ask me why, though. It's just the way I am. Traveling to new places, experiencing new things, meeting new faces, and having good fights. And if I find an awesome place to chow down, that's a bonus. Life isn't something to throw away. That's what I think, anyway. Now, where to today?
Hey! USA.
Then one day, management at Pow Pow told me they were setting up a new shop, so I decided to visit Metro City.
Whoa, hold the phone!
Ken Masters, right? It's been, what, over 20 years?
Terry? Hey, man.
Oh, what's with the ghetto? You go bankrupt or something? Never mind. Just happy I got to see you again. How about we celebrate with a quick fight? What do you say?
Hold wait!
call me crazy, Ken, but I get the feeling you aren't on your A-game right now. Usually your strikes are red hot. This time they're a little bit soggy. You get my drift?
I got a lot on my mind. Sorry if I disappointed you, man.
Nah, dude. Your flame hasn't completely died out. Knowing you, you'll rise from the ashes of whatever's got a grip on you. I know. Because we got the same fire burning inside of us, right? I don't know what kind of trouble you got on your mind, and it's really none of my business. But never forget that there's always someone who wants to give you the fight of a lifetime. Someone like me, you know?
You haven't changed, man. Knowing guys like you who just keep at it without changing a thing, you're a good guy.
Glad to hear it. So, that means next time we meet, you're gonna bring the extra hot stuff, right?
You got it.
All right. See you, Ken.
Right. See you around, Terry.
I'm still on a journey. Fight, drink, eat, sleep, repeat. Seriously, it's a good life. Now, where to tomorrow?
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!